Sudan's military leaders have reached an agreement with the opposition alliance to share power until elections can be held. And that's according to local mediators. The two sides agreed to rotate control of the sovereign council, the top tier of power, for at least 3 years. They've also pledged to form an independent technocratic government and to investigate the violence of recent weeks, the African Union said. News of the agreement reportedly sparked frenzied street celebrations.